Yes, Edo people. This message is to Stanley Osakuno Hode, my friend, my brother. How are you today? Can you people say that me they disturb you before? Are you they disturb yourself? And are your people self they disturb you? After election, I tell you something that time. I said Diaspora Connect members, they be my people. When you were in defense, now me hold them strong for straight 4 years. We sell Governor Obaseki to a dozen diaspora. I tell you, I say election not finish. When they were pumping money to the platform, they were sending me sleep. I told them during the campaign, I said, no need, you people should do whatever he says. Because if you now stop, if you cross, go EPM, somebody that cannot walk for free. They can't do things. Even when they deal with it, before you tell me say they buy Sienna, that people for the platform don't call me. They were angry with me too. Tomorrow they are still blaming me. Say that me make them fall for your hand. Say I was never available. I don't need because not my fault. I was working. Now the same people now don't tell you say the motor where they buy during the election. They don't bombard my phones with more than 40 voice notes. When I say the quarrel, the fight on ourselves, for example, on our WhatsApp group, you don't remove some, you don't reduce the members from 280 something to 140 something. Now, if anybody asks you a question, you remove the person. You can even the worst pass a Oshomole when you say you want fight. They said now the motto, election not finish, you give vigilante the motto. Now, all of the guys are buying the motto. They don't tell you. Now, you are arguing with them. You fight them. They remove them. Everybody talk to you. So you want to use the power of admin. Now, let you be the admin. So, my brother, I will advise you. Make you play and cool with them. People will do the platform. One thing about diaspora, they easily feel trust you with money. But once they see any sign of betrayal, say you want to take advantage of them. If they fight you back, you don't believe. Also, they tell you, say, they will retrieve that boss, that motto. They will retrieve the motto. They only joke with you. They don't call me. She says, okay, make I do short video. I don't want to do live stream. Me, you know, because they about the live stream we talk about Osakuno Hode. I don't get that time. I'm too busy to talk about you. But the truth of the matter is, you took advantage of them. Oh, while we're finishing it, who were left here? When I was CCD, we are boy again. Who were left in the one? Here and now, those who finish your warning. So they've tried for you since they said you go give the boss the Sienna where they buy to vigilante me they secure the state. You they see say vigilante people they do video every day say they need support, they need arms, they need logistics, they need vehicles. Now if you person you go give them vehicle, if you don't want to give them the vehicle, you explain to them, not say you go the threaten them, you go remove this one, you go remove that one. People more than here what they go on for Diaspora Connect, the WhatsApp group is burning. They are fighting themselves. On my current, now we can hear enough. You're doing enough. You're good, man.
We are the one that spends our money in this platform. We don't receive anything. The same as those states that we are wanting to protect now, you are the one that is living there. I remember when a big sister said it just now that you are driving around. It's because of the city is good that you can drive around. It can happen to you. It can happen to your wife that is there. You have kids that are going to school. Things can happen to them. The me that you are talking about, I don't even have brother, sister. I only have one. Only one. The only one brother I have, he is a manager in Guinness. You understand? He don't even have that time. That time he doesn't even have to say that it's going anywhere, it's from house to work. But all the same, it can still happen, you understand? But now we are for the betterment of Edo State. I would have expecting you, if you really have Edo State in heart, or not your own first agenda, as this situation or this solution was being offered, you will grant it that, it is better, let's do this thing for the benefit of our state. Is it just for your benefit? That was what I want to know about. Okay, when we started donating the money for the vehicle, was it donated for you, or if we finish this association, we will not hand it over to Osakuno Hode? Was it the reason that it was done? No. Okay, now you they don't want us to move the platform forward because you want it to end there so that you can take the profit that comes out of there. That one is the truth. With anybody, you can be wise, but you cannot be wiser than everyone. We saw your aims and objectives. That is why I deem it right to tell you the truth. And kicking me out of this platform, that one is not, I'm not even cared about that one. Do you know why? Because you are not kicking me out of Edo State. And you don't even have any portion in Edo State, if I should believe, apart from the plot you have there. And remember, we all donated to form this platform. So if anyone is leaving, anybody has a grudge to ask you tomorrow, how did you went away with the fund that we donated? You understand? It can even be judicial if necessary. You can be called to action. If you think one person can do anything and go away with it, why are you fighting Oshomole? Why are you fighting Oshomole? I want to ask you, how are you better than Oshomole in these terms now? If you can think you are just looking for your own, if you are looking for your own, what of we that are donating? What is our own? What are we benefiting? Are you not benefiting it more than we do? Are you not in Benin today? If Benin is good, if the state is better, are you not the one that will benefit it than me? My children are not there. Your children are there. They will go to school there. They will drink water there. They will leave the road there. I don't have anybody to benefit there that is directly related to me. My own brother, he might not even be there tomorrow. But at this moment, you are the one that is enjoying it there. So if the cause you are fighting for is really a genuine cause, then my brother, think again before you go wrong. Because why? There are people that will call you to book. I'm telling you, they will call you to book. Don't be surprised when you start answering questions that you have to go and be looking for answers and, you know, evidence to prove your case. You just can't take everybody for ride now. You can ride some people wet. But Mali said, you can fool some people sometime, but you can't fool other people all the time, my brother. We were there for the cause of Benin, not because of you. If it's not Obaseki, who are you to call off all of us that will come into a platform and start listening to you? Now, what are you trying to do? If we are to give the vehicle to you, you are not the one to ask. You are not the one to take it by force. It should be a collective individual suggestion and dedication to give you that vehicle, if that should be your case. And I thought you said you have up to 2-3 cars. If a man like you should have up to 2-3 cars, what is your problem with the third vehicle if it can make your state better, if you are just for there for the state, not just for your own stomach infrastructure, just like as you used to preach from the beginning? I just want you to answer me that question. I'm okay with you. I don't have any grudges with you. But mind you, I know I can call you to book and to call you to order anytime, any day. And you might not know how it will happen, but just have it in mind. If you are a man, you know that it can happen.
Voila. Voila, be like bicycle, not a finish. Oh! It's time away. After election, may I see for West Kyoto? I tell you, I say, let these people go. The governor has won election. There's no... Oh, my WhatsApp group, be closer here. I'm still waiting for one person to come and say about accountability. May anybody message all those platforms. One that I not touch my one that I not enter my account. But during your diaspora collect, they were all pumping money to your account. You gave them to account. One woman herself, when I'm in London, the woman, she don't even send me your two account details. All the audio, everything, they won't even bust my phone. I mean, they tell the woman, make she stop to send me audios. I told you that time, diaspora, they will love you, they will trust you. But once they see any sign, the only few people where they will do that, like people like Mrs. Ebegwe, who want more Mrs. Ebegwe, your son, but why are you dying? Mrs. Ebegwe, why are you dying? Oh, honey, who are here finishing and can realize where a girl, a woman looking? Why are you maybe a woman was going on?
Mr. Stanley, if I must respond to you, just like as you said, we've not really had any attackation, so you should know that.
Oh, sorry, Mrs. I think, is it a big way of Gamier? Something of Gamier? North America, yeah, call you man. That my big fan, but
I've never had any problem with you because I've never really been your enemy. You knew from day one. But the right thing is the right thing. I must tell you the right thing.
The thing will be very interesting now.
Very, very interesting. So I'm talking to Stanley now. Stanley, so this is the reason why you never wanted this platform to grow, because Because when we finally arranged and made this platform what we want it to be, the vehicle will no longer be yours. Is that the reason why you refuse this platform to move ahead? Now, we can see that there are objective and motives that you have been hiding. There are some secret agendas. And it's very funny. You know why it's funny? You yourself, you have just forgotten that so soon that in the Edo State where you grew up that you cannot be God over everybody. You've forgotten that one. You've forgotten that you are not God over everybody. The vehicle, it belongs to Edo Diaspora Connect. And whatever we choose to do with that vehicle is what we will choose to do with it. And you have no option and you have no remedy. And you might think you have, but it's going to be for a very short while. But just watch out. If you can be able to fight everybody. Now, just know that you own a property that belongs to everybody, so anybody can come to your door and knock for that property. Watch it out. That's just my own contribution. Because what you are telling us now, you are telling us that we are fools. The vehicle was donated for Edo Diaspora Connect. What is it called? Our own platform, this particular... you can call it I don't know. In short, you make me to be short of word. This vehicle belongs to Edo Diaspora, so there is nothing you can do about that one. It is not yours. Your shishi of your money was not there. You've never made a statement one day that your money was there. Even if your money was there, it's part of Edo Diaspora. What the majority said is the final. You understand? So you cannot tell me that an association that gathered money to buy a vehicle for themselves, after the election, you want to claim it only for yourself. We can call you to order, my brother. We can call you. You are too small. We can call you to order. If you think they can call you to order, I will let you know that in Benin you are too small. Too over small. Which muscle you get? Which shoulder you get? Now people, you will rest. They will rest you on their shoulder. I'm telling you publicly, I'm the one MKO talking to you now. I don't hide my identity. You understand me? Me, I'm MKO Jegede. I'm from Yoruba. Origin of Yoruba. Go and ask of the Jegede family. Ask of the Western Boys High School family, which is my uncle, Omar Arewele. I don't hide myself, okay? I am Yoruba. I am Isha. I am Bini. My mother is from Igweon. You understand? The past Oba, my husband, my mother is a sister to the past Oba. You understand me, so? I'm from Igweon. I don't hide myself. In Benin, you are just too small. Too small to be handled. You will bring that vehicle. If you will bring the vehicle, when the time is right, you will bring the vehicle. Break or bend. Mark you.
Oh, I don't want to play the rest. I decided not to do live video. Maybe not say about the live. They talk about Sakono Holding. Sakono Holding, go back to the WhatsApp group of your WhatsApp group. Go and appeal to your people. Go and beg them. And I'll van on you where you are going. Where we are going. We are going here. Hey, van on me. Go and talk to them. Most of the people for that platform, they don't be children. Go and talk to them. If the same way you go give the motto to vigilante, say they buy them, may you go give the vigilante. Explain to them where you understand. Please say you still use the motto. Not be say you go they shout. Eh? I beg. Because they won't finish me with a WhatsApp. They are all blaming me. How about you push us for waiting with this so that we push us? It's our weapon. This is where they go through so. Already say Colesimudia. Now you will be the next when they will put people with disgrace like this. Because I don't know what to see for diaspora people money. When I'm not green rest, I'm not green walk again. Imagine one woman born quadruplet. You go where Colesimudia carry him as contract. You know if you bring the woman account number, come on. You know if you bring the husband account number. You can't begin to run errand, they buy fan, they buy TV, they run up and down. Just because you want me to put money for your account. What you not see? What you not see safe? That Kobayi, on I only say that Kobayi, get the whole Nayote day. I don't just understand. Sakono Holding, go sort your people. Don't be saying it's only they remove them. Not remove anybody from your platform. Not remove anybody. The woman will send me this. But she says she will send me audio. The woman says she doesn't talk, but she encourage other people to talk. She going to load me all the videos. So calm down. Eh? Calm down, my brother. I salute you. Go make peace with your people. Go make peace with them. They are not fools, okay?